Welcome, my name is Mentorius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. The farm is slowly growing and degrading, as you can see. We will fix that farm. Even the stone is degrading way faster than I expected. Get a lot of sprinklers up. I think we are going to get some gold, but let's first start with the daily ritual, watering some plants. Yeah, we can get some more sprinkler systems. This would go to automatic. I shouldn't have to do anything, but we are not that far. Seats. Chickens some food. They don't seem to produce much eggs in the summer. That's ain't that good. I was expecting a little bit more. What is this? Spicy berry. Alright. Do I need any gathering? Exotic foraging, more foraging, yeah, that's so. Sweet pea. That's nice. Got those all now. With that stuff, we can give in another mission. See when Gus's birthday is. 4 more days. Come on, talk, talk. Why won't you talk to me? Everyone enjoying the weather instead of shopping. Sight. Well, I need some more blueberries, so I am shopping. Take 13 days to grow, so. Seeds I buy now won't give me, they are just for one. But hey, for one summer. Granny's gift, it's a leek. Fresh fruit, apricot, yeah. Once I get a tree, fish too, dark ragnet. Bottom, getting at the bottom of the mine, we need to do a lot of missions. And I also thought we were going to get some more gold, but hey. Oh no, more gold, yes. One more sprinkler. Shop. Don't I get a discount? One, two. One more. So. Alright. Let's see if we can get anything at Joja Corp's that interesting. Tomato seeds, wheat. Very interesting. let's bring in those spicy berries. Stuff, but it doesn't seem crafting. This is full. This one. There, that one. And that one. Nice, another bundle complete. And we get another gift. Summer seeds. Oh. How nice. Exotic foraging bundle, maple syrup, oaks, pine tar, a lot of stuff we don't have. The fall forage bundle we can get, but not for now. Alright, well, let's plant those seeds. The mayor, let's talk to you. Hello, the saloon is getting pretty lively at night. Yes, maybe I need to go to the saloon. Maybe get some good foods to sell. Spaghetti, coffee, tortillas, maki. Pepper poppers. No. So I guess I don't know really what to give Gus. We can give him a flower, like we can give most people. But we will see at 8 what we will give Gus. So you'll be our friends. Last we got Emily. Clint, but I don't know if I really want Emily to be my wife. Let's chop some more trees down because we need more stuff for the fertilizer. Damn it, there's trees here. The small trees are a bit annoying. Getting a little bit more clear this way, a little bit more view. Giving me 30. Take those eggs, get some energy up. All right, let's chop some more trees down. I need over 200 fertilizer. I wonder if that would be easy. Yeah, I can buy the fertilizer, but that's not what I want. see if some trees give more stuff. No, they all give 6. At least it looks like they all give 6. Fill this up. All need beast have seeds. Right. Come on, come on, come on. Some seeds, blueberries it will be. Give me the most money. Alright, now to water the last. This is looking good. Gonna make a lot of money. Sprinkler. Well, let's go to sleep. Ooh, that's interesting. New crafting recipes. Lightning rod. New. What's that? A warp totem beach? I wonder what that will do. Nice, the gold bar is ready. Craft another splinker. What? Ooh, we need lightning bat. Collect energy from lightning store and can turn it into battery packs. That's interesting. I don't know what I can do with battery packs. A loom turns raw wood into cloth. Okay. Place crops into this pretty various amount of seeds, but it takes a gold maker. Doesn't work with fruit trees, okay. Mayonnaise. turn eggs into mayonnaise. What I need mayonnaise for? Cheese. Turn milk into cheese. And maple syrup. Place outside and wait. Delicious, except in winter. We can make some of those, I guess. A keg. Place fruit and vegetables or turn into beverage. Torch. Provide moderate amount of light, yeah, right. Oh yeah, this one. Warp dot. Warp directly to the beach. Consumed on use. Kind of waste of time, I think. Ooh, I can make cause fish to bite faster. Must first be attached to fishing rod. That's interesting for when we go for some fishing achievements. But let's see what to do first. Let's first clean up our inventory a bit. Have plenty of stuff. Way too many stuff. Let's put that one in there, that one. Iron ore bars. That one, that one. The cone, the copper bar, that one. So I have maple and pine and acorn. Hardwood, stone. So this is, I have a recipe now for that, that's very nice. Alright, but let's first focus on, oh what, I've got one more thing that we can put in there, that. Oh, no, 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 so let's first make some money. Because we have a lot of watering to do. Let's first do the tree, so. Yeah, that's the way to go. I guess the most effective way. Oh no, not the most effective way, because then I would have done the other side first, yes. Alright, this is the way. Okay. Should have placed one sprinkler more first. I did miss one last night. Pity. Those trees take a whole summer to grow, so we won't bother doing anything. With those trees. Let's feed the chickens. They haven't laid any eggs. Damn chickens. Waste of money. Why are you doing anything? Maybe we should be able to do something with them. But let's first make one more thing. Because the tree is now fully grown. What's this oil maker? Makes gourmet truffle oil. Alright. Haven't seen that one before. Turns vegetable into fruit into jam. Guess we are going to start making some lightning rods. And also I want to make an tepper, so I need some copper and wood. Lucky we got plenty of copper, plenty of wood. Need that one. What do we need more for the lightning rods? Oh yeah, iron bars. That's one of those. And then just take the space in and you can only place one at a time. Okay. I wanted to make four. Don't know what I'm going to use the batteries for, but we have some wasted space around here. Still wonder what this is. But we can place, let's see, there. I can't chop those trees. That's funny. I guess that's out of my area of reach. And let's first place this one at that tree. Because we have two different kind of trees now here. We get a maple one here, and I don't know for sure what this one was. But it's not the pine, so it's the other one. And I guess I'm going to place those here. I should have made some more. And that one there. Alright. Anything interesting what we can do? No. Yeah, let's give the dog some little bit of water. It's summer, eh? Doggy. I wonder what else you can do with a dog. I really don't know. Well, let's go to bed again. Maybe we can give Gus another present in this episode. I don't think we are going to make Gus this present. I need a good buffer fish specimen. I'm conducting experiment. Maybe I have it. Don't know that. Nice. So that's one that will give us a lot of stuff every few days now. Builded a lot of things that I don't know what we are going to use them for. That lightning rods. I just want to make some money to upgrade the farm. And I guess we need to get more friendship stars to get a wife who can repair some stuff around it. Because there's stones keep getting destroyed. I can also replace them with the iron bar. I had some, but I don't know how long they will hold, and I think it's a waste for now. And this is easy repaired. Thank you. if you wait long enough, it gets removed. Let's give the chicken some food. Damn, they finally let some eggs again. Trees are growing slowly, so let's end the episode at this one. Thank you for watching. Give me some thumbs up, really helps the channel. And if you have any comment, leave it below. Thank you for watching.